first playoff win as a head coach. How does it feel?
Well, you know, anytime you can advance in the playoff, it's a great feeling, great situation. We're just going to try to come out and improve and get better, and hopefully we can keep doing great things and keep having success.
The last game y'all played was in February, last game of the season. How do you feel the layoff has affected your players?
Well, I didn't feel like it affected us that much. I think we came out kind of rejuvenated in the first half. I think we got a little complacent in the second half and allowed them to do some things to us that we didn't let them do all game. But overall, I'm proud of the kids. You know, they came out and played hard and put everything on the line. And, you know, the only 16, 17-year-old kids, they're going to make mistakes. So we just got to try to go out and play as perfect as we can. That's all we can do.
Anything you'd like to say?
It's a great win, a great feeling, and Lincoln basketball.